suspect he's probably quite emotional, really. He probably doesn't know how he feels, really.
Yeah, he looks a little bit shell-shocked there, and hardly surprising. I think it was very likely that it was the Guineas that was the classic that he was likely to win on his victory lap of honour for his career, because the O'Brien yards tend to have the staying types, don't they? So yes. The Derby and the Oaks and the Ledger might be in other hands.